we don't talk anymore. ዘፈን አለ አይደለ? We don't talk anymore kind of thing. ይያለ so ከዚ በኋላ አናወራም. We don't talk anymore.
We don't talk anymore.
We don't talk anymore.
ጀማሪ ከሆናችሁ ይሄንን lesson ፈጽሞ እንዳታሳልፉት. ዛሬ ይዤላችሁ የመጣሁት ስለ verb to do ወይም ደግሞ የማድረግ ንግስ. If you want to say I want to do this, I want to do that, she wants to do this, ብላችሁ መግለጽ በቀላሉ ከፈለጋችሁ ይሄንን እንደዚህ አድርጋለሁ, ዛሬ እንደዛ ያደርጋል, እናደርጋለን የሚሉትን በቀላሉ በእንግሊዘኛ ለመግለጽ ከፈለጋችሁ you are at the right place. Please don't forget to share, like and subscribe my YouTube channel. If you are a new member of Vibrant English, don't forget to hit the subscribe button there. Okay, so መጀመሪያ የሚሆነው verb to do የሚባሉት just ሶስት ናቸው በቀላሉ do, does and did. Do na does ለምንድን ነው የምንጠቀምባቸው? What is the importance? What is the essence of this verb to do? የመጀመሪያው አንድ ነገር እንደዚህ አድርጓል ማለት ስንፈልግ, ለምሳሌ እንደዚህ ማድረግ ፈልጋለሁ, I want to do this, or እንደዚህ አደረኩ, የሆነ ድርጊት አድርጋችሁ ወይም ደግሞ የሆነ አክሽን ሰርታችሁ I do this, she does this, he does this, and ወይም ደግሞ ያለፈ ነገር ትናንትና ያደረጋችሁትን ደግሞ ከሆነ I did this, she did this እያላችሁ በቀላሉ ዱንና ቨርብን በመጠቀም ወይም ደግሞ ሌላ የከወናችሁትን ክዋኔ በመጠቀም you can easily communicate with your boss, with your colleague, with your children, with your any human being that can speak English. በቀላሉ እንደዚህ ማድረግ ትችላላችሁ ማለት ነው. So we will group them into three. በሶስት በቀላል መንገድ በሶስት እንከፍላቸዋለን ማለት ነው. የመጀመሪያው ዱን እንዴት እንጠቀም? ለምሳሌ can we say she does or he does ማለት እንችላለን ወይ? እሱን አስቡበት. can we say I does it? እዚ ላይ አፌ ላይ ይጣፍጣል የሚባል ነገር የለም. እንግሊዘኛ ላይ አፍ ላይ ስለጣፈጠ ስላልጣፈጠ የሚባል ነገር የለም. you have to strictly follow this lesson. Let's come to the point. የመጀመሪያው I ካላችሁ, we, they, and you ካላችሁ, remember all these four pronouns, subject pronoun. እነማናቸው? I, እኔ, we, እኛ, they, እነሱ, and you, አንተ, አንቺ, እናንተ. እነዚህን ከተጠቀማችሁ, you have to use do. You have to use do. So I can say, I do a great job today. Or I do a great job every day. ሁል ጊዜም በጣም ጥሩ ነገር እሰራለሁ ወይም ደግሞ ጥሩ ስራ እሰራለሁ. I do like I do the washings up ማለት ይችላል. Like if you wash up the kitchens, if you clean up the kitchenwares, dist liyon ichilal, san liyon ichilal, you can say I do the washing ups. Like antinochin yader yattabkuñ ene neñ baka ye kitchen iqawochun ye memmegebya sahanochun mnamen ene neñ yattabku malet inchilalen malet no. The other one, you do your best. Yetechalehen adirg yemitchilawun yaqmehen adirg. Or do your best, it is also possible, but also we can say you do yourself, especially affirmative sentence like ወይ ደግሞ አውንታዊ አረፍተ ነገር ላይ verb to do የምንጠቀመው it is to give emphasis. አንድ ነገር ጠንከር ያለ ለማድረግ, አንድ አረፍተ ነገር ወይ ደግሞ አንድ ንግግር ጠንከር ያለ ለማድረግ ነው. ከነዚህ sentences ጋር ወይ አረፍተ ነገሮች ጋር ዱን የምንጠቀመው ማለት ነው. ለምሳሌ ዜና አንባቢዎች this was somebody do stay with the other program እንላለን አይደለ? Or do stay with us እንላለን. It is possible to say stay with us. ከኛ ጋር ቆዩ ማለት እንችል ነበር አይደለ? ነገር ግን why we say do stay with us? To give emphasis. አንድ ነገር like አጽንኦት ለመስጠት ወይም ደግሞ emphasize ለማድረግ we use do in the positive sentence. Have you got me? So that's one of the function. But mainly in the negative sentence, we use do and not followed by another action. Malatu no. Do not do this. Lemsale, they do not drink coffee. Nasu bunna aitatu. They do not. Or in short, you can say they don't drink coffee. They don't do an apostrophe t tadergo malatu no. They don't drink coffee. They don't like exercise. Exercise ወይ ማካላይ እንቅስቃሴ ማድረግ አይወዱም. They don't like swimming. You don't like coffee, do you? ቡና አትወድም. You don't like coffee. So this is negative sentence. ወይም ደግሞ አሉታዊ አረፍተ ነገር ያልሆነ ነገር የማታደርጉትን ነገር ለመግለጽ we say don't. You don't. They don't. I don't. We don't. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. ከዚ በኋላ እናወራም ለማለት like we can say we don't talk anymore. ዘፈን አለ አይደለ? We don't talk anymore kind of thing. ይያለ so ከዚ በኋላ እናወራም. We don't talk anymore.
We don't talk anymore.
We don't talk anymore.
They don't have this. ይሄ ነገር የላቸውም. They don't have a friendship. They are not alike. They don't go along together. ወይም ደግሞ ጓደኛሞች አይደሉም ለማለት they don't go together. ወይም ደግሞ they are not like in the same mood. They're not in the same environment ለማለት we can use this one ማለት ነው. So they don't, I don't, we don't, you don't. እስኪ አንድ አረፍተ ነገር በdon't እንተጠቅመ እስኪ አንድ አረፍተ ነገር ንገሪ.
I don't drink alcohol.
Perfect. I don't drink alcohol. Alcohol አልጠጣም ነው. Negative. What if I drink? I can say I drink alcohol ማለት ይችላል አይደል? But if I want to give emphasis for this sentence, I can say what? I do
drink
alcohol. I do drink alcohol. You say I don't drink alcohol, but I say I do drink alcohol. While it is possible to say I drink alcohol, the same is true. I like coffee. ማለት እንችላለን አይደል? ቡና እወዳለሁ. But again, if you want to give emphasis, what can we say? I do like
coffee.
Perfect. I do like coffee. I don't like a horror movie. አስፈሪ ፊልም አልወድም. I don't like. I like horror movie. What if I say I like horror movie and I do like horror movie? What is the difference? ምንድነው ልዩነቱ? እስኪ እናንተ ልጠይቃችሁ. If I say I like horror movie and I do like horror movie, what is the difference between these two sentences? Write it here in a comment. The difference between I do like this and I like this. I do like coffee and I like coffee. Or I do like horror movie and I like horror movie. That's it. So this is one thing that you have to bear in mind. The other one is does. Does. How can we use does? We use does after a singular subject. What are the singular subject? Any name of person, any name of thing, a pronoun, which are it, she, and
he.
He does his homework. He doesn't do his homework. Negative. He does his homework is what? Positive, affirmative, right? He does his homework. የቤስራውን ሰርቷል ነው? ይሰራል. It is known. ሁል ጊዜ የሚሰራል በቃ. አንድ ሰው የቤት ስራ የሚሰራ ከሆነ he does his homework. He does exercise. Exercise የሚያደርግ ከሆነ አንድ ሰው regularly like አካላዊ እንቅስቃሴ የሚያደርግ ከሆነ we say what? He does exercise. Jim tsaralle? Jim yisaral. He does exercise. Jim tsarallech. She does exercise. Regularly midderag action kona malatno. So does shows what? An action. Kinuwane. ወይም ደግሞ የምናደርገውን ድርጊት ይገልጽልናል ማለት ነው apart from its usage with other verbs ማለት ነው as a supportive verb or as an auxiliary verb auxiliary verb ማለት ረዳት ግስ ነው ማለት ነው like we say she doesn't like coffee kalin does ረዳት ይሆናል ማለት ነው because ዋና ግሱ ዋና አክሽኑ ዛጋ ማለት ነው like መውደድ የሚለው ማለት ነው So again, if you want to give emphasis for a singular one, we can also say she does like, but it looks a little informal because it is not commonly used. Commonly, like he does like or he does do this, he does play football. Commonly, but in structure, they are perfect. They are perfect. This is one thing that you need to know. So... It does work. TV yesara no? Yeah, it does work. Or we can say what? It works. Instead of saying it works with emphasis, we can say what? It does work. Yesaral. Yeah? Skibrito yisipal? Yeah, it writes. It does write. But as I said, this looks a little informal because we're not used to this kind of informal structures. Despite this, we can use it because it's grammatically correct. It is grammatically correct. Now let's move on to the past form. Past in a sense, ziga like tnantna yadaregnon neger meglets minfelg. Yetnantna dergitachinin meglets minfelg min inilallen no. We have to use did. I did gym yesterday. Tnantna. Or I did exercise yesterday. Tnantna. Akalaw inqisqase adrige neber. Just we are talking about the past that we did sometime before today. You understand? Eski ba did tatakma handa rafte negeste. Did. Good question. Did, regardless of the subject, singular hona, plural hona, it doesn't matter. She did nominal, he did, it did, you did, they did, I did. It is the same, all the way the same. So there is no just restriction for the subject. Kahullum pronoun ga, if we are talking about the past, we use did. I did an activity. I did a great job yesterday. But I'm the same in Srasarrao Tnantna. Wow, what a job. I did a great job yesterday. She did a great job yesterday. Tnant the same in Srasarraj. You did a great job yesterday. Tnantna the same in Srasarrah. Weim demo Sarrash. They did. We did a great job yesterday. Tnant the same in Srah. Weim the same in Nagar. Adar Ragan. So it's all the way the same. It's all the way the same. But mainly, we use did like when we are forming interrogative sentence. ጥያቄ መጠየቅ ስንፈልግ in the past. እንደዚህ አድርገህ ነበር? እንደዚህ አድርገሽ ነበር? እንደዚህ አድርጋችኋል? Did you drink coffee yesterday? ትናንት ቡና ጠጣችሁ ነበር? Did you drink coffee yesterday? Did you drink? Remember, ziga didn't banittakam noro weim demo if you were not making sentence, I mean interrogative. Tiyake ban tayik noro, I drank coffee yesterday nam nilo. I will come on that point some other time. Gen ziga did ka silalle, always did ka lin bohala after the subject of the sentence, we have to always use regular verbs, the verb to be. I mean the bare infinitive. Verbochu lebichachu minim saichemer. No s, no ed, no nothing. So we have to use did followed by the adragi which is the subject of the sentence, followed by the dirgit, the action. Yeah? So this is the structure that we need to use to make interrogative sentence. Did you read the story which was written by, you can say, William Shakespeare? Did you read the novel? William Shakespeare is afon libboled aitawal, rejim libboled aitawal, ambibahawal, sorry. Did you read? Did you like it? What do you remember? Did you watch? And does he be able to amend the knowledge from Michelo? Let me remind you. If someone asked you, did you read the story? ታሪኩን አንብበዋል ብሎ ቢጠይቀ ወይ ማንብበው ነበር ብሎ ቢጠይቀ ወይም ብሎ ቢጠይቀሽ መልሳችሁ የሚሆነው yes I did know yeah like informal yeah I read it in the past yeah without following its structure like in communication you can say did you read that story yeah I read it a past tense did you drink coffee from Tomoka Oh, don't ask me that. I drank it. It was really tasty. It was really aromatic. You can say like that. So if someone asked you with did, you can answer with did. Yes, I did. No, I didn't. I did not drink coffee from there. I did not like this. We can say like that. So again, to recapitulate this lesson, remember when you talk about verb to do, we have to say, we have to use I do, they do, we do, and you do. While we say she does, he does, it does. And in interrogative, like for the past, we have to use did you, did it, Did she? Did he? Did they? Did we? Yeah? Adrgen nebber way? And whatever, whatever. So this is the lesson that I have for today pertaining verb to do, which accompanies do, does, and did. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you want to attend classes online from everywhere, please Zigabam Tayut Silk, just Jawululing. You can message me, you can inbox me via Telegram, WhatsApp, or you can contact me on TikTok. You can get all this link, Nazin Hullum, as you YouTube Live Magnet Chilalachu. Have a nice time. See you.